This is Italian Football Lover channel, my friends. Today I wanna make predictions week 7 games of La Liga. You can subscribe to my channel, watch my videos. Thank you very much. Let's start it. Alaves Atletico Madrid game. Alaves is in the last position in La Liga. They have no point and Atletico Madrid is in the second spot. They are playing for championship this season again under the management of Diego Simeone. And really, Alaves lost against Osasuna in last game at home 2-0. And Alaves lost against, again, Espanyol in last game 1-0. They couldn't concede any goal in these matches. Atletico Madrid really stayed draw against Athletic Bilbao at home in last game 0-0. And they won against Espanyol in last away game 2-1. Atletico Madrid. Atletico Madrid is better and stronger team. Atletico Madrid will win this game. Alaves 0, Atletico Madrid 2. Valencia Athletic Bilbao. Oh, Valencia lost against 2-1 at home Real Madrid in last game. And again Valencia lost against Sevilla last weekend 3-1 in away game. They lost last two matches in La Liga. Valencia Athletic Bilbao lost against Rayo Vallecano in last game at home 2-1. I think it was a little bit surprising result. And before Athletic Bilbao stayed draw against Atletico Madrid in last away game 0-0. I think this game will be so hard game and this game will be in balance. My prediction for this game draw. Valencia 1, Atletico Bilbao 1. Sevilla Espanyol. Espanyol got the first winning against Alaves at home by winning 1-0. And really Espanyol stayed draw against Real Betis in last away game 2-2. Really Sevilla won against 3-1 Valencia at home in last game, last weekend. And Sevilla State draw against Real Sociedad before in last away game 0-0. Really, Sevilla is better and stronger team. Sevilla will win this game. Sevilla 2, Espanyol 1. Real Madrid, Villarreal. Oh, Villarreal won against Elche at home 4-1. It was the first victory for Villarreal this season in La Liga. And Real Madrid won against Mallorca 6-1 at home. And before Real Madrid won against in last away game Valencia 2-1. Real Madrid is in the first spot in La Liga. And they are playing for championship under the management of experienced Italian coach Carlo Ancelotti. This game won't be so easy. This game will be so tough game. But nevertheless, Real Madrid will win this game. Real Madrid 2, Villarreal 1 is my prediction. Mallorca Osasuna. Mallorca has 8 points and at the same time Osasuna has 8 points. Really, Mallorca stayed draw against Villarreal in last game at home 0-0, but they lost against Real Madrid last weekend 6-1 in away game. Osasuna lost against Real Betis 3-1 in last game at home. But in last away game, Osasuna won against Alaves 2-0. I think these teams really strengths close to each other. And my prediction for this game draw. Mallorca 0, Osasuna 0. Barcelona Levante. I cannot understand Barcelona team. But especially I cannot understand Koeman. What is he doing in Barcelona? I don't understand this manager, Koeman. Really, so he is so unsuccessful manager. Barcelona will be at home. They stayed draw against Cadiz in last game, in away game 0-0. Before they remained draw against Granada in last game at home 1-1. Levante really couldn't get any win in La Liga this season. They lost against Celta Vigo at home in last game 2-0. Really, in last away game, the Levante stayed draw against Elche 1-1. But regardless, my prediction for this game, Barcelona wins. So sorry. Barcelona 2, Levante 1 is my prediction for this game. Rayo Vallecano, Cadiz. Rayo Vallecano will be at home and they are going on so good in the last weeks. They won against Getafe in last game at home 3-0, and last weekend they won against strong opponent Athletic Bilbao in away game 2-1. And Cadiz really lost against in last away game Celta Vigo 2-1. But Cadiz really Cadiz team is average team and Rayo Vallecano is better now. They will be at home and Rayo Vallecano will win this game, my prediction. Rayo Vallecano 1, Cadiz 0. Real Sociedad Elche. Real Sociedad really is going on so good again this season. They are collecting the points in every game, 3 points, and they won against Granada in away game, in last away game 3-2. In last game at home, Sociedad stayed draw against Sevilla 0-0. And Elche team lost against Villarreal in last away game 4-1 before Elche State draw against Levante at home 1-1. Sociedad will win this game. Sociedad will win this game. Real Sociedad 1, Elche 0 is my prediction for this game. Real Betis Getafe. Oh, Real Betis State draw against in last game at home Espanyol 2-2. And really Real Betis won against Osasuna in last away game 3-1, and Getafe has no point in La Liga, and they are in very bad position. Really, Getafe team lost against Rayo Vallecano in last away game 3-0, and in last game at home, Getafe lost against Atletico Madrid 2-1. Really, I think this game will be so tough game. I think Getafe will the first point in La Liga this season. My prediction for this game draw. Real Betis 1, Getafe 1. Last game, Celta Vigo Granada. Oh, Celta Vigo won against, lost against Cadiz in last game at home 2-1, but they won against really 2-0 in away game Levante, and they got the first winning in La Liga this season, Celta Vigo, by winning 2-0 Levante in away game. But Granada couldn't take any win La Liga this season, and Granada remained draw against Barcelona in last away game 1-1. They lost against Sociedad in last game at home 3-2. I think this time Granada will make surprise, and Granada will reach the first victory in La Liga this season. My prediction for this game, Granada wins. Celta Vigo 1, Granada 2. All my predictions like this. Week 7 matches of La Liga. You can subscribe to my channel, watch my videos. Please open up your notification rings, notification bells. Thank you very much. See you on my next videos, beautiful people. Bye.